Tonight on Still Sports, we'll bring you the action for the Top Glaze Windscreens Cup and the semi-final clash between Adam and Eve FC and Nemesis. In charge of proceedings today, Mr. Bastard, who's gained a reputation for being a bit of a ball breaker.
Very important, I'm in charge, no back chat.
Well, Nemesis kicking off, long ball forward, good clearance.
Handball.
I honestly don't know how he could give a handball for that. I really do think he needs some sort of anatomy lesson here.
What's on his hand? Okay, we don't want a discussion about it.
Well, Nemesis pushing forward now. Great pace on the wing. Keeper's made a good... Oh, no, he's not. He's fumbled it. Nemesis a throw on goal, and they've scored.
No goal. Ball didn't cross the line.
It's an absolutely astonishing mistake. It's way over the line.
You know what? Come on, don't play silly. Let's get back on the game. You know why? Free kick.
Nemesis take the kick short. Oh, it's a goal! Well worked move straight from the training ground, but hang on, the referee disallowed it again.
All right, that's dissent! You are letting your team down, you're letting the game down, and worst of all, you're letting yourself down. Hey!
Well, understandably, the player's getting very angry there, but it looks like the cards are coming out.
You got a pen?
That is an absolutely shambolic display from the referee. He can't even keep up with the pace of the game.
Can everyone just slow down? It's 5 minutes.
Adam and Eve hit the long ball, but it's a poor pass again, and it will roll out for a goal kick.
Because it's from deflection.
No, it's not. He kicked the ball off and you still gave it their ball.
La 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 la. I'm not listening to you.
They're back on the attack here. The Nemesis winger on the ball. Well, what is he blowing for now?
Hands again!
Well, this is absolutely ridiculous.
Red, you're off. Go sit on the bench.
I sent him off and that is criminal.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
You can't take it personally.
A long ball from Adam and Eve. Oh, the referee has volleyed it with his thigh.
Descent.
Now he's carding somebody else.
Descent. Someone called me a quack. I know what I'm hearing. I'm only guessing one ear. And you? Right, there you go. That's three. Right, fine. OK, four. Anyone else want to call me a twat?
This game is in total meltdown.
It's disgusting that you're talking to me like that. No more, no football.
Well, the players have revolted, and I would say I wouldn't be upset if he gets a damn good kicking.